Hi everyone, this is Arjita and welcome to this fabric project. I loved creating a similar pouch, and today I have another one in which we'll be using these all-purpose inks. So I have this cotton linen pouch, and I'll be drawing some pretty cacti all over this, and it's going to be a beautiful pattern. And I hope it'll turn out very cute and whimsical. So I'm just roughly sketching these different cactuses all around, and once they'll be scattered all around the pouch, we will start coloring it with the Fantastix and the all-purpose ink. This is such a cute project to do and such a quick one. You can make similar fabric projects using different colored material, and create pouches, stationery holders, and makeup pouches. So this one is again a laptop cover, and I'm using this Fantastix, which is a superb tool to have. You can create your own markers, and it's very, very quick. So once the green is done, I'll paint my flower pots, and I have decided to go with bright pink, blue, and yellow. So again, taking three more fresh Fantastix, I'm trying to color all these flower pots, and it was such a lot of fun. So I'll stop speaking here. You can see how I colored everything, and once this is done, I'll get back and we'll finish this pouch. Once the coloring with the all-purpose ink was done, I outlined everything with my Fabrico markers in brown, and this pouch is absolutely cute and such a fun project. So you can see that I'm quickly outlining all these cacti and the pots, and outlines really make a lot of difference. I'm trying to add few tiny dots and details on the cactus, and to finish it further, I'll use the all-purpose ink in pure white and add little highlights and further details. So I hope you enjoyed this project, and if you did, try to recreate it and share it with us. We would love to see what you come up with your fabric projects using the beautiful all-purpose ink and Fabrico markers. Thank you so much for stopping by. See you soon. Take care. And if you like this video, it'll really make us happy. So see you soon. Bye-bye. Take care.